Okay guys, so in this video we're talking about a mission called Back to School that happens later on in the game. And in this mission, what's great is there's a Halloween party going on and Spider-Man finds himself in the middle of it. Now while you're going through this party, I want you to pay attention to the costumes that are there, because there's a whole lot of Spider-Man villains that are redesigned from the video game into their classic, you know, costumes, if you will. So this is the classic versions that you're seeing here during this Halloween party of what the villains, you know, tentatively probably looked like at some point in this universe before they took on their more modern look. Now, I don't want to spoil all of them for you, but you will see Electro, you will see the Lizard, and a few other pretty noticeable ones and pretty notable ones, on top of seeing a few maybe a little bit more obscure and maybe ones you didn't even think would be there, which I think is pretty awesome. So when you get to this part, I would advise just walking around, looking at some of them, seeing what's really around and interacting, and seeing if you can spot any Easter eggs, because it is pretty cool and it's a good, you know, idea, and there's some pretty funny stuff that happens as well.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.